going to probably die, both of us, multiple times, I feel. Unless you have a good way out that's quick, easy, and pain-free.
Hold up, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
I really want to, really quietly. Prisoner.
Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Nick.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out.
Okay. Yeah, Nuka Cherry. There's got nothing in there. Oh, there's people in there. Do I have 10 mil? Am I? Yeah, I do. Compensated. Where's my silence? Suppressed advanced 10 mil pistol.
Hey!
You missed one. You missed. Oh, you got a shot. That was a good shot. Oh. Wow, they both burst really well, really quickly too. Oh, hello. I'm sorry. I did forget about you. You know. Who, you and me or them? I'll take the bottle caps and I'll take that. Right, let's go. Ooh, is that more ammo? I don't know. No, it wouldn't have been, would it? It's just something more to carry. Something more to sell, too. I really hope you know where you're going, Nick. Are you following
hard
me, or...?
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
Yeah, yeah, we don't generally like to think about that, Nick, so if you just like to keep moving, then... Oh, what the what?! Okay.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got... There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Let's go to the nursery. Nice place.
Why are we rescuing a synth? I thought synths were the scum of the earth or something. Oh no, that's the Brotherhood of Steel's view. So what am I meant to kill, Nick? Hello.
How close is it? The hell?
Me! Boogity boo!
I see you!
Dirty rats! Making me jumpy!
See? I'm gonna be a good boogeyman. Open the door. Walk you down, O'Shaw. See? Aww. Oh. Does it make way? Oh! What? Wow, I actually have 99 bin. 99 plus Bobby pins. Well, that's like an achievement in itself, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Oh
God. Useless.
Wait, they don't have any duffel bags or anything, do they? This is a thought. There's some bottle caps. Oh, Nick, don't go ahead. You know I can't do anything if you go ahead.
Who?
Oh, Nick! Hang on, let me just unlock this wooden crate. Ooh, ooh, oh, damn it. Oh, front there. Oh, go there. Oh! Oh, hello. There. Wow.
Sweet.
Right away. Oh, no.
Playing hide and seek.
Got nothing.
What a la ba da whoop! Ah, fine. Yeah, that was pretty useful, actually. outside the kitchen.
Kick up my feet after I knock you off.
Is that just like your...
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Oh, yeah, that's clever.
Disappearing act ain't fooling me.
Is it not? Because I'm back, baby.
Ah, waste them.
Hello! Oh, don't... Oh, no, don't attack him. Don't attack him. Oh, you got one. Oh, you did get a shot on. Oh, okay. Woof, go fetch. Yes! You can do what you want, but you ain't gonna... Me and Woof are like a tag team. You can do what you want to either of us, but we're still, at the end of the day, we're still gonna own your ass. Hello! I blew him up. You up. Uh-oh. Woof, 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 woof. Please. Bottle cap and a woof thing. Is there anything in here that's fun? No. Boo. Suppressed advance 10mm. Yeah, there's probably something out there.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
How do you know he's ironic? Have you met him before or something? Oh, the vault. Oh, I want that. Yeah, that'd be fun. We should do that for a little
another
bit.
Another locked thing. Door. Shouldn't be too hard.
Are you going to do that? It requires a key.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side.
Big fat footsteps.
If we step through this door...
Oh, we're doomed. Right, I'm going to do something really quickly. Let me just take a... Rad X and a Nuka Cherry.
For anything.
Hopefully... Oh. Giving me some health back.
What are you doing? You're coming to my house? Shoot up my guys?
Yes. Hello.
You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
Him. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two timing.
Hang on. Oh, sorry. Oh, am I meant to be backing him up or something? Because I really can't believe it. Oh, is that a good one? Oh, there. Oh, there then. Oh, there then. Oh, my gosh. There should go there. No! Finally.
Nice.
Ammo. Bottle cap, duct tape, and screwdriver the first time.
Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh. Poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these
things. You
thugs.
Have a home to go back
don't
to.
You
do you
try
want
to confuse
to
me?
To.
Get him, Skinny!
I'm going to kill her straight in her stupid head first, because I really just... hang on, I'm busy. Actually, we're in close combat. Enjoy! Enjoy! Hang on. You'll be good. Get rid of. I knew you were. Get rid of. Swing! Oh. Bottle cap will do. Thank you. Ooh, hang on.
Can you put
the... Oh, are you shooting my dog? You shooting my dog there? What happened to the Malone man? Isn't he dead? Ooh. Hang right, now all we gotta do is we just gotta get the big dude who apparently thinks he's skinny. So we'll do it with this gun. Ah, oh, boo!
Boo! Boo! Boo! Boo!
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, get wrecked.
Poor little Valentine.
Oh,
ashamed
I'm bored. We've heard this before. Go, go,
girl.
Go. Come on,
I'll
bored.
Just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood.
Hurry up.
I'm king of the castle. You hear me?
Just let me kill you,
shut
please.
Us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him. But then you had to get all
sentimental.
All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this.
Darla, I'm
Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him? I just might let you go.
Oh.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Ooh, that was a lot of pain. Very, very quickly. Stop. Oh, my health is low. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have a problem. Of which I don't think I'm going to be able to solve. Quickly! Come near me and I'll blow your brains off. Uh-oh. Oh, that was one of the coolest things I've ever done in my life. It just slid. Oh. There we go, I knocked the legs off. Ow! Cheers for the bottle caps. Do you say I have got? Right, time to drop it. Oh, no. Get him on the head. Oh, Nikki, boy, get out of the way.
He just got tackled by the dog.
He just got decked by my dog, mate. Oh, you can do what you want. Yeah, I advised him. Right, let's have some fun with you then. Oh! And we've still got a few more shots, haven't I? Oh, you missed. Good, he's iced. Come on up, lad. I'm gonna get iced by my dog. No, I'm not. No. No. I'm about to get iced. Nick, you're gonna have to go. I can't. Literally, Nick,
move. Doing the world a service.
Well then, go kill him! I can't!
Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Come on, Worf. We're going. The Radduck's worn off, sadly. Okay, I'm extremely low on health now. I think I've just got to... We've just got to do this very slowly. I'm running away from anything that comes at me. I want to go first. Whew. Okay. Oh, that was an amazing shot where he just gets decked by my dog. Oh, that was beautiful.
absolutely bally beautiful. I'll tell you now, it was beautiful, you know.
Oh, lordy lord. Episode planning. Right.
So we've done vault 114.
Hey, Valentine.
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
What was that? I think that was the alien spaceship. Yeah, that must have been the alien spaceship.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Is she giving
some
money?
Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City.
My office in Diamond City.
Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond...
Human diamond shitter. So, which way were we standing when the thing went past? So, it obviously... now, I believe that was the alien spaceship. So... what I'll do is I will look up where that went, because apparently... because you get a really good gun from that as well, so... and I didn't see it. But it went... It kind of went that way, because I heard it go... whoosh. So, the way I was kind of facing, so this way. I can't remember where it actually lands. It might land there, actually. So, what are we going to do now? Fuck, some rain is coming, right? Yeah, we're just going to go this way now. I'm just gonna go. Actually, yeah, let's just spin off to Diamond City. Oh, come on, there are no more enemies now. Hello again! Hello again! Yay! We'll hopefully pick up some health or something, but Stimpak, I'll just wait for a while. And that's what always gets you up in games. Okay. Yeah, we'll go talk to Nick in a bit.
Public is here. Hold the wall out from under your eye.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
No.
No.
No. Oh. Wait for, what, 10 hours? 11? Let's wait for 10. 11. Waiting for more TNT to TNT, yeah. Waiting for more TNT to TNT, yeah. TNT, yeah. TNT.
No.
No. Not now.
No. Not, no. No thanks. I'm just no. Oh no no no. Oh, game. There we go. Later. Double up a wub dub.
Arturo.
If double you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything
useless
else.
What you have?
Let's see what you got.
Something for everyone.
Good. So, 45s, they were in the shotgun, 10 mils, I was using them, 5.56, no, don't need them. Actually, yeah, let's go for the weapons, absolutely I need them. Baseball, sort damage wise, Fat Man combat shotgun, muzzle powerful pipe, okay, that'll be useful.
The marksman rifle, we'll be using that. Combat light shotgun, oh. How much would that give me? 57, okay. Suppressed 10 mil, I'm keeping that, that was good. Tactical calibrated hunting rifle. I think that was the one that gave me 50% damage to all humans. Muzzle, you can have that. Muzzle guddle. You can have that, you can have that, you can have that. Oh, I want that, no. Oh, I want that, that's my fun gun. You can have that, you can have that, I don't need them, and you can have that. So I won't want that, why would I want that? What does our Toro have today? Do you have any mini nukes? Because I kind of need a, I need to stock up on mini nukes. Ooh. 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 You got frags, but I don't need frags. I need shells. What's damage? 66? Eh. Old Faithful. Oh yeah, that was useless. You have 3 Super Sledge. How much is it worth? 52. No. Not worth it. Apparel. No. 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 No, 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 no. I want ammo. I'm pretty sure I just picked up 308s. We'll pick up 20. 45s, we don't really need 45s. 10 mils, I got enough. Cryo cells, don't need. Flares, fusion cells, fusion cells. Fusion core. Gamma round. Missile. Plasma cartridge. Red spike. Shotgun cells. Shotgun shells. Yeah. But then I don't want that shipment of whatever you gave me. Yeah, that really didn't cost me much. Thanks, Arturo.
It's like I can finally think.
No, it's not. You're just high off Nuka-Cola. I never got any stim packs. Oh well. I'd best get some from somewhere, so...
for a die.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
He's a
Not
synth.
As long
he
as I got
die.
A few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank
yeah,
you.
Dude. No worries.
Happy to do it.
Yeah?
Pay me!
Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Take a seat. I'm wearing my awesome
pirate
hat.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
He's a baby.
My husband was murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they...
Oh, don't cry, lady. Please don't cry.
Just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So,
they shot him in the face.
We're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers.
Yeah,
they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
Describe...
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. Kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
DNA. Describe
what we were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was Some kind of cryo facility.
It's 111.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year
He's
old.
He's over 270 years old
why
now.
Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people.
What's dog looking
Raiders,
at?
Super mutants, the gunners.
What's the wolf looking at?
And of course, there's the Institute.
What's the wolf doing?
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Prototype?
You're a
prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
So you're made of rocks, but you look like human.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of them. They made you.
Yeah, I've heard it all before. You're a freak. You've got something to hide.
Half your neck's
the
missing.
Truth is, people smart enough to build something like me are smart enough to cover their tracks and arrogant enough to throw their unwanted trash into the Commonwealth to fend for itself.
You don't know anything about them. Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind or escapes the Institute has the same problem.
If they escape, they get murdered.
Some kind of failsafe.
Yeah, because you got to teleport.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track.
What a baby back.
Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
A box of cereal. What? Did I just press all of the buttons then? Come on, lady. Oh, no. Please don't tell me you're broke.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind
he
of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
Just press all the buttons again.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is
I heard
he?
Rice Krispies.
Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's a son.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can scoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
And you got taken to the thingy. Did you get a good enough look, dog?
You've really gone through a
looking.
Lot, haven't you?
You got enough
Hope
good luck?
You and Nick find that monster.
Yeah, me too, because then I'm going to kill it and eat Rice Krispies. Oh, dear. Thing is, because I've seen some of it already, I know the right... I'm making jokes that I know kind of give it away, but it's funny.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance,
it's bad
news. He had more than just a mercenary.
We want to stock up the Commonwealth weaponry.
quick, clean, thorough.
Hey, have you're no that vault dweller. From the paper.
Come on, Nick.
9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Sorry, Nick. Hang on. Come on. Nick.
Nick.
Follow me. Let's check out this house Kellogg left vacant.
Yeah, come on then. Do you even know where you're going?
Kellogg's house is this way.
Come on then. He's more broken than, like, on the computer, really. Go, come on.
Hey, Valentine.
Come on. Kellogg's house ain't far.
Ah, you... Oh, Nick! I blame Valentine.
Won't be able to pick this.
I can't get in.
Keep an eye out, will you? If I can get this open.
I can't pick it. Look, can I see what you've got on you?
There's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg. Why don't you give it a try?
Blood pack, yeah. Too big. I've not got a perk neither, so inventory, right, weapons, apparel, aid, blood pack.
I can pick this. Nick.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find a key. Stubborn lock, ain't it?
Yeah.
See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this.
Alright.
Who's really in control of Diamond City? Read the public.
Your face. Not frasks. Mademoiselle.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey?
Oh, there we go.
Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Yeah. Well, do I have to talk to Billy?
Need to see the mayor about something.
Really? You came to the mayor's office to see the mayor. Who'd have thought?
Shut
Fine.
Up.
Keep your...
Uh-huh. If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
Ah, suck on it, Billy!
I was
right,
just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Yeah.
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
I'll talk to the mayor, then.
He set aside time to talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
Okay, bye.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Right away. Hello, mayor.
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time.
Uh-huh. A man named Kellogg used to live in the city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but...
What?
However horrible the crimes this Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
So that's it, then.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
I don't really want to bribe him. Fine.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit?
What? How dare you? I'm the mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
Yeah, I need to get in his house.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City.
Oh, shut up. Alright then. You, lady
Geneva.
Face.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key from me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my baby. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Never mind. Thanks for nothing.
Have a nice day.
Oh, shut up. You're going to be the first to die, you know. Oh, have I got anything else that I can wear to make it, like, awesome? Yeah, let's put that on. See if we can do any better. Hello, Geneva.
Hey, Geneva.
Still looking for that key? What's so important about it?
Please. All I want to do is find my baby.
Yeah, you look pretty awesome, though.
The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sobs.
Just trust me.
Trust me. It's important. You have my word.
You really thought...
Never mind. Thanks for nothing.
Have a nice day.
Shut up. You're gonna die. So, what can we do? What's this got? Luck, one. Ooh, the dirty blue shoot. It's got charisma, two. That's got charisma, one. Ooh, that's got charisma, two. Well, why don't we... Well, what are we wearing at the moment? That's got charisma too, so let's try this.
Geneva.
Still looking for that key? What's so important about it?
Please. All I want to do...
I've heard the sob story.
Never mind.
Never mind.
Thanks for nothing.
Have a nice day.
Oh, shut up. Come on, Wolf. Enough.
Mayor McDonough.
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I...
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what...
Sure. Fine.
Alright.
Can I just hack your terminal? Where's the key, then? Is it in... Oh, I bet it was in the safe.
You cause trouble, there's gonna be trouble.
Wait, you didn't fall off. Come on. Oh, Wolf. Oh no, Wolf fell off. You okay, Wolf? Yeah, we're not getting up there, are we? Yeah, come on, Wolf, we're going this way. He is a synth. He is a synthetic gnome. Yeah, he probably has one as well. Yeah, quality jokes here, Richard. Yeah, you got something there.
Hey, Valentine.
Who
If McDonough won't give you the key, try his secretary, Geneva. She's not above taking a bribe.
Wait, will she actually take it then?
I really hope she does. I really hope she does. I really hope she does. Because otherwise I'm going to have to go and level up my keys from it. I'm hacking. Oh no! Don't fall off.
No. Oh, he's. I just hate them.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Raid the people up here. I've lost all of my health, so I'll be back in play.
No mood to talk about any of this synth.
Geneva.
Need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
I don't need anything.
Catch you later, then.
But you're not. You keep saying the same thing over and over and over again. You're a synth. Nikolai. I can't pick this.
Nick.
We can't get through that door.
We're gonna have to go under it.
You need to find the key.
Alright, I'm gonna go off the rest. Oh. Yes, I'm going.
Give me a sec.
Won't be able to pick this. No way I'd pick this.
Come on.
That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give that lock a
lock
try?
Lock tight.
Stubborn lock, ain't it?
Yep, don't work.
Lock's
no luck?
Really strong.
We'll need to find the key.
Hey, Valentine.
We can't get through that door. Stubborn lock, ain't it?
Yes, I
don't think I can pick this.
Yes, I'm going. That's the elevator. How would it like fall off? Bing bong.
Instituting
ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you used softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office?
Why are your eyes so big? Why are your eyes so big?
Need to see the mayor.
Really?
Right.
Fine.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If you are decorating the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
Yeah, suck it, Billy.
I was just leaving anyway.
Good. Can I punch her yet?
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you
Yes.
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house?
If you're talking about a problem, you'd
yes,
have to ask
them. We've already done this.
I'll talk
Thank
to
you.
The mayor, then.
He set aside time.
Yes, we know. Bye.
No funny business.
I know.
Got it. Mayor McDonough.
Ah, yes. I remember.
Yes, I know.
Sorry.
I know.
Never mind. I'll come back later.
Oh. Very.
No, talk to the mayor.
What can I do for you? Oh, don't be shy. I'm the mayor. I'm here to serve the people.
You're a synth. Don't like you.
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only...
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg...
I see.
Yeah,
fine.
Okay, thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing.
No, shut up, you smegger. No one cares. I have to... Bye. You, lady. No, don't steal from her desk. I'm sorry, sir. Lady.
Geneva.
Lady face.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key from me.
Maybe we can reach an agreement. I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me?
How
generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
That's a big key. You didn't see anything. Dum, 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 dum. Hi, dog.